What's going on, y'all? Welcome back to Steve Boost GS. I appreciate you coming. Right now, we got some more scorecard reactions. We're doing Playboi Carti. Meh. I'm actually not familiar with this artist at all. I don't believe he makes music that's catered towards me. But we're going to check it out and see if it's something that we can rock with, get into, give it a scorecard reaction, and kind of break it down and go from there. So, for those of you who are new to the channel, because this is trending on YouTube right now, this is not a channel that's designated to hate on your favorite artist. This is literally just to give as much non-biased as possible objective view, where we actually break down different categories that go into music and see how we're going to rate this one that we have here. Real quick, shout outs to Wego Street, you already know what it is, and the whole GS gang. You guys have been awesome in the comments. I appreciate you guys coming through, giving suggestions, giving requests and stuff like that. I see you guys, especially the names that repeat, and I appreciate you guys very, very much. We're going to hop into this right now. Any news? I got the first draft for the new intro. It was alright. It's getting revised. Got a couple suggestions that he's going to run with that. But that should be here within a week. I think we only have like 11 or something like that left of season 1 for the first 50 reaction videos. So after that, we'll probably switch to the new intro after that. So let's hop on over here and see what's going on with Playboi Carti. Meh. I like this beat. This is a very video game beat. This is when you walk in, it's probably like an island, right? It's like a new island, shop area, very coastal sounding. Is that his real voice? Is this for real? Oh my god, I can already see the backlash coming from this. Just go. Hey, bitch is ready to kill, yeah. I need a day ready to drill, yeah. I got a little rep, yeah. My young nigga came from hell. Okay. I don't have a clue what he's saying. I don't know if you're supposed to have a clue what he's saying. Let's wait till we get into a verse. I guess this is like, I really should not be, this is mumble rap, I guess is what he is. I didn't know that coming into this. That's my bad. I wouldn't subject either of us through this, but let's tough it out. Let's finish it out. I really like the shit that we eat at the police. I'm gonna make a video. I wanna make a series where we go and we just take mumble rap videos and I do the subtitles for it for what I think it is that they're saying. I think that would be amazing. Please, please leave in the comments whether or not you would enjoy that, because that would like, oh, that would just make my soul so happy. Here's my favorite part about this. Somebody wrote that, like, sat down with a pen and paper, heard the beat, right? And they were like, yo, do you think it's like all cursive, like scribbled? Like you can't even really like read it well either? I can't judge this, man. I don't even know. I couldn't tell you one fucking thing that he said yet. He's about to get a 10 just for the bitches he got in the video, though. Don't put in everybody. Don't put in everybody. Alright, so what do we got so far? I think I have a theory. I think this is a horror movie. You have high-pitched squealing, right? You have a whole bunch of black, dark, flashing images where it's like kind of looks like the ring a little bit, right? Then you got... He's so sassy. Why is he so sassy? Did he just make fun of people who eat pussy? Who the fuck eat pussy? Is that what he said? Because I'm pretty sure he was on all fours in the beginning of this video with his tongue out. What? This has 7 million views. Do you think he actually wrote it out that many times? Like, there's two options here, right? There's like, say this times 12, or there's like, he actually wrote it out 45 times in a row. What do you think it was? That's it. That's the whole song. I'm gonna save you guys some time on the comments, alright? If your comment is, you're just a hater, just put one. If your comment is, you're just old, two. What? How is this what? I legitimately don't get it. Now here's the important factor before we hop into the scorecard where I absolutely obliterate this song. Like, I do not, and this is a big distinction that I'm gonna make between my channel and any other reactor or anything else that's going on out there. I don't think that this man should be less successful than he is. I do not ever want to see, I don't care if it's music that I don't agree with, I don't care if it's not targeted for me, whatever the case may be. I never want to see another man or woman have a dollar taken out of their pocket because of my opinion, unless it's on some like spreading hate type shit. But like, I get that like there is an audience for this, obviously. 7.4 million views and it dropped 3 days ago. Like, I get that and I don't hate on that at all. So like, with that out of the way, we are going to like break this down and we're going to go into a scorecard. Let's switch the orientation up a little bit here. I'm going to score this just like I would anything else, because that's how we do this. That's what the whole channel is about. But do know that I understand this one right here, target audience. No, sir. He did not make this music for me. And I get that. He doesn't give one fuck what my opinion is on this. I get that as well. I'm still going to give it because it's my channel. But like, there's a huge difference between those people who are like, oh, I want all mumble rappers to die and go away. And me just being like, all right, that was a fun beat. I get it. It's not for me. I'm just going to move on. So just putting that. What is the proper time to listen to this? On a coastal island in an RPG. I would love that as like background music. Give me my Final Fantasy VII music. Let me ride around on my chocobo with that music playing. That'd be dope. Ghost Rider. Oh boy. Where to even go with here? I'm not even touching this. No. For those who are new to the channel, that's for a joke that is not applicable right here. Bars or lyrics. Let's keep this 100% honest. It is going to be a varying degree of trash. There is no reason to go from top to bottom. I don't know what he said. I can't even judge what he said. I think he made fun of somebody eating pussy. And in the beginning of the video, he looked like he was about to eat all the pussy. So I'm not really sure. You know, he might be a little bit of a hypocrite. I don't really like that in my artists. I'm literally giving this a one because that's how I feel in my heart. If you want to say that I'm being a hater and you want to argue me on this, please... please argue with me on this one, because I want you to drop the quotes that I missed, the bars that I missed, in the comments below. Thank you so much. Delivery. He just kept saying this guy's a pussy over and over again. The beat, a little bit of a bop to it. I'll give it a 5. I do like the beat selection. I'll give the beat selection a 10. So, sound quality mixing was perfect. Boom. Plus, in the quality, right, is the quality of women that he had in the video. We'll give him, I'm going to give him miscellaneous points. There was at least 3 baddies that I've seen in there. So you get a miscellaneous 3 points. We're trying to cushion this a little bit. All right, so here's an interesting conversation piece, at least. Effectiveness. Do I think this artist accomplished the goal that he sought out to with this track? So let's talk about that. What do we think the goal was? I think the goal was to make a bop, right? Like, he's just trying to go viral. He's trying to make his own music. And if you're trending on YouTube and you get 7.4 million views in 3 days, well then, god damn it, I think that was pretty friggin' effective. Full 10 points for that. Enjoyability. Man. Listen. I get it. I totally get it. I really do. Especially if you're coming here as a Playboi Carti fan. Like, I support your right to enjoy all of this and his right to make tons of money off of it. I'm not going to, probably ever. So we're just going to be completely honest about this. I'm going to give this a 1 for trash. That for me, this is just trash. I didn't get trolled into listening to this. I don't know if it's objectively bad. There's no band quality or nothing like that. Like, the quality was good. I am just not the person to listen to this. So there you have it. Playboi Carti. I really don't want to draw this out more than I have to. 45 is the final score, which is actually not that bad considering how far and vast of a contrast this is from what it is that I actually enjoy. So with that being said, please subscribe. If you guys want to hear me rap, subscribe. At 1,000 subscribers, I am going to drop some rap videos, let you guys do some scorecards based on the verses that I'm dropping for you. In addition to that, we said we got the new intro. I think we went over everything. Oh, the last thing. The scorecard reviews is a different playlist section that I have dropped. First one is up. Please go check that out. Joe Budden, Ordinary Love Shit Part 4. If you want to listen to music that I actually listen to, go check out that series. Right now you can vote on what the next one is. So I put up like kind of like a scorecard that's like just a playlist of all the stuff that I listen to. I'm going to cross them off one at a time and give you guys different songs that I like that I listen to on my playlist from artists that I love. So go vote on who you would want to see done next off of that list. It would mean a lot to me. And it gives me the opportunity to share back with the community and back with you guys. As I listen to your suggestions, the stuff that you listen to, now you get to listen to the stuff that I listen to. We get a better understanding of the stuff that we like. So I appreciate you checking it out. Hit that notification button, and I'll catch you guys next time.